How's it going, everyone? My name is Indai Drennan, and welcome back to The Witcher 3, The Wild Hunt. Today, we're resting again. So these days, I'm seriously really tired. It's not good to be tired. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna need the Quen. Okay. That was not hard. Dude, relax. Let's see. I'm out of my inventory. So I was saying, these days, guys, I'm really tired. Wait, what? Okay, this is. This is way. It was way better than my hatchet. This is more better. Let's see. This is a mace. Why the hell I'm gonna use a mace? So. I can't put any of those in. I don't know yet. I'm still learning the game. So I don't know how things will go. This is plus 10. I'm gonna use this. No. Plus 4. I'm gonna use that. And then nothing else. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. I don't have anything else to do here. Actually. I'm gonna add some food to this, some chicken, got some chickens here. But anyway, these days I'm seriously real tired to do anything, to record after getting back from school and all that. So make sure and tell me beforehand next time. My intuition's a fine. Come on. So yeah, that's actually a really weird thing. Happening. No, I'm gonna use the Quen. I need some seal. What happened? I'm dead. What? The hell? Asham. Oh God, no, God, no. Keep loading. Come on. Just load already. Can you just load already? Come on. Come on, dude. Come on, senpai. Wait, can I go this way now? Come on, stop moving like shit, dude. Examine it. Okay. So we're going there. Whoa. Look, we've managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Okay. Let's go.
Wild hunt, definitely.
They destroyed the major sentry. They didn't come here for a friendly chat with the elf.
Meaning you ever thought they might have.
Okay, there's something here we can collect. What is it? Okay, ingredients. Bluff bow. Okay, we get some bluff bow. Let me use more food to get my full health back. Climb up this. That will make them real pissed off. Okay, where are we? What?
Shalaz.
Ooh, more of them. Cool. But we can't kill them, right? we're stupid. We're so stupid that we cannot kill them. Okay. What? What's happening? What was that spell? Ooh, that size, right?
What is this?
Magnus!
They're too far. Stand at my side.
Okay, We have to move slowly. But I can move slowly. Even with my Witcher skill on, can move slowly. Oh, come on.
Behey
Nicolar. Do you listen, Nickelback? Come on, bitch. I'm dying. Fuck, get out of here. Put out your sword, dude. What the hell? Put out your sword. I'm dying. I'm dead. For fuck's sake, man. What the hell? Jesus Christ, dude.
Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke into once.
How do I find these witches?
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel.
I'm not a peasant. I'm a freaking wizard that I can kill anything.
I can't kill nothing. Please don't pay to kill someone. Even though you want to pay me, don't.
You can pay me on my Patreon. Check out the link down in the description. I'm kidding. I don't have Patreon and I won't. Till I find the reason to make one.
I truly do believe you'll find.
Oh, the Ladies of the Woods. New item received. Now, let me just finish the episode right here, guys. If you liked it, but slap the like button down there. Go subscribe down there too for more. And as always, stay fresh, my friends. Bye!